In June, UniBrass ran their first pilot Artists in Association scheme in three English cities, bringing top brass band musicians together with university, youth and community bands. Their aim was to encourage local links, to learn together and to make some cracking music. We'll see a bit more of the performances later. But of course, we didn't get there without quite a lot of preparation.
I'm the current conductor of the University of York Brass Band. We're putting on a joint concert with York RI Band in association with the UniBrass Foundation.
I'm Ryan Watkins. I'm a brass bander, conductor, player, trombone player, and I'm part of this project with UniBrass to help out York Uni Brass Band.
One, two, three, four.
Sam Cale Dyke, and I'm the conductor of the Bristol University Brass Band. It's been amazing to be involved with the Artists Association scheme. It's an unparalleled opportunity for the band to be able to work with such an exceptional professional artist, to work on new music, something that we wouldn't have got to do had it been just normal term time. So it's been a really wonderful experience for us.
I'm Stephanie Binns and I am flugelhorn with the Black Dyke Band, and I'm here because I am the artist in association for the Durham Uni Band organised by the UniBrass Foundation. So the purpose of me being here is to be a bit of conductor coacher, a band coacher and a soloist all in one.
UniBrass's three artists in association took quite different approaches with the three university bands.
I didn't want to get too involved. And what I've been doing is a kind of professional overseeing the project with the band. The original project sort of commented on maybe doing like a guest conducting or a guest soloist spot, but the band's doing fantastic under their conductor, Brendan, and what I've been doing is giving them tips on brass playing and also conducting, and just general warm-up exercises and just trying to focus on their basics. I'm going to be, I think, playing percussion on the concert, so I am going to be involved a little bit. Although if they didn't need me for that, I would have happily just watched and seen the work that they've produced. It's just been brilliant watching all of them work themselves rather than me feel like I'm being part of a bigger role. It's just been brilliant to see. It's a joy to hear playing at this level. Sounds so brilliant.
I know other people that are doing it focusing more on the conducting side, but as a soloist myself, it made sense for me to focus on the playing side instead. So in addition to the three rehearsals which I've supported Durham Uni Band in preparation for this concert, I've also offered an afternoon full of workshops and masterclasses for specific players in the band that wanted to improve their playing and develop their solo technique or different areas of their playing. And it's been really, really rewarding to be able to watch people grow.
My last concert with the University of York Brass Band. A little bit emotional, but what a way to end it, really. It's been a really good concert. I think the band together have learned a lot, and also we've obviously learned a lot from Ryan as well. A culmination of everything that the two bands have done together, and combine that with what we've learned with Ryan, it's really brought out the best in everyone.
Thank you.
I thought it's a brilliant concert, really good, a huge success for everyone involved. Yeah, what a brilliant experience for the university band, for York Railway Institute, and for myself as well.
I'm a cornet player, conductor, and I've been a university student and been through the UniBrass process as well. So it's great to now see it really just coming together. And it is a pilot project. We do want this to grow in the future and continue, but it's been great to see it get off the ground. I also know people from past years, and I see that development, and I see them staying involved and passionate about playing in brass bands, and I think that's reflected in tonight. So a band of young people having confidence, having that support from an artist like Ryan, really just helps them almost have permission to give it a go. And once they've got that permission, they're off and they're flying.